domestic networks in the United States are reporting that cruise missiles have been launched. CNN is attempting to independently confirm that, although the Pentagon does not often comment on such things while they're underway. Once again, here's
Thank you. Einrichtungen für autonome linksextremistische Straftäter bekannt geworden.